Tiffany Haddish's career could not be going any better. She's landing serious movie roles now after a few years of only being seen as the funny girl. And now that her career has a solid foundation, she's ready to work on her personal life as well. The 41-year-old actress talked to Entertainment Tonight about wanting to adopt, preferably an older child.
Tiffany says, "I'm currently looking, deciding on adopting. First of all, especially after this pandemic, there are so many children left without their parents. It's Foster Care Awareness Month right now, and I think we all should be aware and try to do what we can. I really wanted to be a foster parent, but because I'm at a certain level of success, my lawyer suggested that it's probably best to just adopt, and I'm on that process now."
She then went on to talk about how she's hoping to adopt a child above the age of 5, because they already know how to use the restroom and talk. Tiffany said,
"All I want to do is pour knowledge in, get them ready for the big, bad world. That's what I want to do."
And hey, I think that's commendable. So many people are obsessed with having their own kid. They need to carry on their legacy or whatever, which is silly because most people's legacies aren't worth carrying on. Tiffany doesn't seem concerned with that. She wants to be there for a kid who doesn't have a home or proper guidance. That's good stuff. I don't know about you, but if I was 10, I'd love to have Tiffany as a mom. Can you imagine how fun that household would be?